path lies before
mountain
me.
Mountain pairs. Go. I don't like that picture. Lizzo. There.
What's hiding here?
How did we miss this? I thought we checked all of the flaming, but we didn't check them at all. We not have a thief dead anymore. I know Starian technically has, but there we go. They say it's overburdened, but overencumbered.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Tarsh is getting. That's the one. Heavy. Wait. Oh, we still have these barrels. That would do it. Is anyone to camp? Technically better. I should be able to get at least one.
Salutations.
Is that blood?
Let's see. No,
never mind.
Go up.
On my way.
Potion we wasted. 100% wasted. I think it's a greater.
Road looks closed. Like detour ahead.
Uncharted territory, Mountain Pass. Let's make sure. Anything. Goblin camp. What is this? Tea house. I think the quest is not technically ours. I kind of want to go back to the tea house, however. I know Maribel, say, not Maribel, Marina. We killed him. I don't know why it didn't end. Let's see if it's a bug. I don't even know if she's still there. Make me give me reward. Yeah, we're gonna ignore it. But if it is a bug, I don't wanna go all the way there. Let's go. Yep. Uncharted territory. On. Mm-hmm. Last Man Monastery Trail.
Ready.
And a dagger. Let's take the
Wait. These markings. Tirsu script scratched in the ground. As I expected. A creche must be nested in the temple below. We must go there at once.
Come, let's go to the creche.
Very well. You may lead. But if we stray too far that our chance is lost, I'll make my way there alone.
This way? But this way?
Seems simple enough.
Blessed be you, pilgrim. Take respite now in the dawn's loving gaze.
Like Lathander, god of the dawning sun.
Lady Esther. Oh, was in camp. I thought they were dead. Who are you? Oh, merchant.
Stop there! Not one step further! I left your stupid creche while you're still chasing me. I don't even want your bloody eggs!
My eggs?
Well, not your egg specifically, any gith egg. You're not from that creche, are you? Nod your head, play along. Find out what you can. Take her head when it's done.
We're not. We're not killing her.
How fortuitous. And not just because you're not trying to kill me. I was hoping to meet a friendly gith, actually.
And why is that?
I was given a task. One surprisingly difficult for someone like me. And yet it would be simplicity itself for you. I need a gith Yankee egg, which I know may sound a little unsavory.
Skaketh, you would steal away one of our children.
How rude! This is exactly why you people have a bit of a reputation, you know.
I'm really there, actually.
As I was trying to say, this is an entirely benevolent act, and all for a very good cause.
And what's the good cause?
The best cause there is. Knowledge.
Please don't be working for the simple
Agma. Inside the temple lies one of your creches, which I gather has its very own hatchery, presumably chock full of eggs. The Society of Brilliance have asked me to acquire one of your people's roes so they can incubate it, and once it hatches, raise it in their tradition.
Nope.
They believe a gith Yankee raised in a peaceful, nurturing environment can overcome its violent nature.
Who says we're violent? So you want to experiment?
Bring me an egg. I can deliver to the society, and you will be well rewarded.
Steal one of Gith's own. I will slit your throat for even suggesting it.
I'm not
talking to you. What do you say?
Produce the owlbear egg.
Oh, you wonder. Hold on.
You shouldn't even know what our eggs
look
like.
It looks different to what I expected. Are you sure that's a gith egg?
Are you saying all gith eggs look alike? The curves, the colorature, the size, looks right to me. Deception. No, but it's all their egg work. You can only do one.
Your reward.
You've proven an exceptionally efficient friend today. I hope we can work together again.
I hope the owlbear eats you when it hatches. We tricked Lady Esther into taking an owlbear egg. Instead, she thanked us and rewarded us.
The creche must be nested in that temple. Our cure is close.
Gotta be Esther.
Thank you so much. Do be sure to pop into the lodge should you ever visit Baldur's Gate.
You have anything to trade?
I should hope so. When adventure calls, I am always thoroughly prepared. Take a look. Call for adventurers on behalf of the society. Cause I'm curious. Dagger. Shatter curse. Prayer have a wall closure.
When downed, automatically stabilized at the start of the turn. Maximize the number of hit points restored. The text thoughts can come off. Copy. And there's the library. And the word does no momentum. When you deal damage with a weapon attack, the target receives a 1d against your next spell. You gain cat's grace, creature dex. Creature dex score by 2 to a max of 20 and plus 2 dex saving throws and increased jump. Maybe Gale actually. Never mind. No, we're not doing that. You like the immune to wind well, don't you? You don't do cold. And Gale. This. This is too cold. This will help your AC. don't have enough for this. You would think so. I'm curious. They just give it to her. Striding. Pink though. Maybe blue and gold. White and scarlet, maybe actually.
I believe you have places to be.
Yes, we do. It's glowing. Latest. We're switching for this. And we can probably start changing. Not that one. But the... for adventurers exploring the nature versus nature nurture debate. The Society of Brains is pleased to announce an open call for adventurers to participate in a groundbreaking research project examining the intriguing and closing question of nature versus nurture. The aim of this project is to investigate the relative contributions of nature and nurture in determining characteristic traits and outcomes. Our hypothesis, a Kithyanki race in a peaceful nurturing environment, will rise above its inherent nature to become a productive and progressive member of society. Your contribution will require one Kithyanki egg unhatched and in good condition, taken directly from a Kithyanki crash. Generous payment will be provided on successful completion of the test. Please contact Havkalag at the lodge for further details. Not happy about that.
Lost in thought.
Did we get anything else? Besides. Potions?
I'm waiting. I crave blood.
How delicious.
Oh, you should have sold. Oh wait, but Gale.
Lovely day this, for now.
I'm curious. Stay on Gale. Excuse me. Remove or die. Thank you. Gail, where is the stuff you just bought?
Still breathing, despite everything.
Yeah. Now where is this? Blue, red, pale, pink.
Eager for battle.
Did we not buy the dye?
Keep a blade close.
Ready and willing.
Thank you so much. Do be sure to pop into the lodge, should you ever. I should hope so. When adventure calls, I am always thoroughly prepared. Take a look.
We didn't. Yeah.
Thank you so much. I should hope so.
When adventure calls,
I am always thoroughly prepared. Take a look.
And yep. One more. There we go.
Now, I believe you.
Not the black and white. Paper blue and gold. White and scarlet. Look at, it's not bad, but now the hat has to go. Goes here. Do we not have anything? It has to come off. We had the circuit. I think it's at the.
Let's get going.
pretty sure that can't. Nothing. Armor.
Yes.
Not bad.
Never a moment.
And go to her backpack.
Light on my feet.
Dragon.